Time to play with some clay. I think I'm finally catching on how to set up this GoPro camera. It's taking a while. Yeah, I gotta redo that thumb. Okay, one of the things I've got to do is fill in underneath here between the hand and the staff to solidify that link between the staff and the hand so that they can make a mold of it and it won't be moving on them. Okay, I'm going to revisit these hands later. I just wanted to get that thing that was bothering me taken care of. I still have work to do on it. I think I'm going to concentrate on his face today. I'm going to sculpt him without the mustache and the beard first, and then come back and do the beard. I've been doing a lot of research on the faces of young Jewish men in their 20s and 30s, and there's some with a very ethnic look to them, and there's a lot of them who don't have that real heavy-duty ethnic look to them. They look European, some of them. And, so I'm gonna just do it the way my thoughts and feelings lead me, and let it go at that. I'm gonna soften his face up as much as I can. But it was said that he had heavy eyebrows, and he was taller than most. So I feel good about the stature of him. You don't have to be good looking to be charismatic. To be charismatic, you just have to be charismatic. I've known people that you just want to be around because they have a certain charisma about them, whether it's a woman or a man. We all know actors that aren't really all that good looking, but they have a charisma about them that makes them appealing. Now this is his hair, and I've got to put some detail in that. Just got to figure out how. No, I don't like that. Okay, I think what I'm going to do is smooth out the face for today and just leave it at that and come back to it another tomorrow. I got to do some running around right now. So I'm going to try to get this where I like it before I go. Trying to find the right brush for this. There it is. I think my sculpting stand is turning into a controlled disaster right now. lighter fluid on the brush. Gotta be real careful. You don't want to take away anything that you put in. I gotta go and mail off some DVDs I took orders on over the weekend. Post office was closed yesterday, so I gotta do it today. And then do some errands. Alright, I'll come back tomorrow. So that's the figure for now. I'm happy the way it's turning out. It's going to be a dynamite piece, I think. All right, everybody, good night, and I'll see you next time.
Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.